Hello and welcome back. My name is Charisma and this is my Conan Exiles gameplay. We are now on episode 57. Okay, now he's still going round and round and round. So we're just going to let him continue going round and round and round. Okay, you can calm down now. Right, okay. I think we're going to do a little bit of work on base. A little bit of work. On the base. I'm gonna put the ceiling up at least while we're waiting for that guy to convert, and then we'll go down and we'll see if we can get what are you? I forgot what you are. Oh, you're a smelter, so we're gonna go down and see if we can get in a decent smelter or a blacksmith, and then have them there as well, and you know, a little home from home. I'm gonna get some stones, some rocks, and get that coal as well. Actually, hello, scorpion. Who's dead? The scorpion's gone running off up there. Leave him a second. Don't need to worry about him at the moment. Let's grab this coal while we're going. We are smelting quite a bit, so why not? And do some ceiling tiles while we're running around as well, once I get a few rocks. I know it's a little bit boring, but you know, it has to be done. It's one of those things that has to be done. And I want to make it a decent base. It doesn't have to be huge, so that's fine. And we're going to be getting some more iron as well and taking that back with us when we go back down to the main base. And we'll go over here. We've got quite some good resources, actually. And we've got the oasis just over there as well, so for the water. So I'm not too worried about that. It's not too worried. Right, okay, some ceiling tiles. Let's just see if these actually work, because a lot of people have been having trouble with the ceiling tiles as well placing. So it could be a thing. It could be. I think I'm still wearing my purple hat. Yes, I am. Look. It's very nice. Very nice. I need to change it, actually. So I am going to do some more dyes and things like that. So, and then I will dye my armor properly. Properly. Right, okay. So, we'll start here. I don't know how... Don't know how much it's going to... bridge across before it goes red and says nope, no can do. Don't have that many, actually. Not going to do that far across, but at least we are starting on the next bit. I will put shelter over him because he's a little bit of a whiner, a little bit of a whiny pants. Not that he'll stop whining, but you know. See? He's still carrying on. Shush! Hurry up! Ain't good time for this. I don't know why I'm making brick. In fact, I want to turn that off. I don't want to waste the fuel. I'm going to leave it until I'm actually in here. Oh, actually. On second, while I is here, there we go. I don't know if I've got room to. Yeah, I have. There we go. There we go. Carry on. Get it on, as you were. Yeah, we need to get the ceiling done at least, and then I will feel a lot better about that place. Not that anyone actually attacks us anyway, because I am on local play, so. But you know, you still got to sort of immerse yourself in the game. Make sure you do all your defences and things. Got to get used to it, you see, because if the purge thing comes in, you know, I'm going to be needing to protect my base. So I might as well get used to doing it now. Really big rock. Really, really big rock. Disappear. Thank you. Okay. And I want to explore a bit more as well. Want to explore. Now, being up that way. Yes. Being up there. I want to go a bit further up and round, actually, away from this bit. But I want to explore in there. I actually do want to explore in there. I want to see what else there is, because it goes quite a distance round, so there is that as well. And I know that would mean sort of killing the blacksmiths and things, but I suppose if I get another one. Yeah. If I get another, I don't know why I just pressed number 7. I only pressed number 7 once. We want to craft all of them. Yeah, if I get a decent blacksmith and then fill it up, I can only get one of them anyway. So I could go in and kill them. But then I'll be upset if I kill a named one. Or if I find a named one. Oh. Dilemmas, you see? Dilemmas. Let's just build and then we'll think. Can't do both at the same time. 7. Will I hit my head on that? No, I don't think I will. I don't think I will. Let's have a little look. No, I don't. That's fabulous. Bobulous. I'm not hearing him moaning anymore. That's a good thing. Come on, hurry up. We want to explore a little. I don't want to be building loads. I'm going to build some off camera as well, but you know what I'm sort of doing. It doesn't take a genius to work out what I'm doing. There we go. Carry on, Mr. You're doing a fantastic job. We can't get another one yet anyway, so we're going to go down and just smoosh everything that we see. Because I don't want to be building all day. All day. Don't want to be building. I think we should put those away, though. That would be a good idea. We'll put you in here, and we'll put you in here, and we'll go over here, and we'll go like this. Yes, yes. Don't want those on us. Gonna need to eat. So we'll eat the bugs. That's fine. Let's eat all the bugs. And now if I... Oh, no, because if I find a named one, I'm going to want to change that one, and then that one's nearly done. Right, I'm not going to overthink it. No, stop. Keep going. I might go up here, actually. Are you guys here? No, I maybe got a little bit too close when I was grinding for items. Hello, dear. I wondered what that clonking was. It's you. Oh, there's some of the purple plant up here as well, look. Look, see. Look. Look. Hello? Hello? Yeah, we're going to go up and round and have a little look. Because we can! it's more here. And some of the grey. Oh, hi! Hi, I didn't see you hiding in that plant. Were you picking flowers? Were you? Hmm? Okay. Sorry. Sorry for disturbing you. There's no need to be so violent, though. No needs is whatsoever. Ooh. Do I want to drop down there? Do I? No, why not? I don't have a bed here, actually. So it's probably really silly of me to be doing this. Oh well. Oh well. Oh, there's some there as well. I really should put this on, shouldn't I? Exploring. I love exploring. This is cool. Ow! I'm just admiring. Go away. Wasting your arrows and breaking your building. Really clever, isn't it? Not. I think I've got you all slightly giddy. I'm sorry. I think we better get out of this situation. Oh dear, we're causing trouble. Ouchie, causing a little bit of trouble. Oopsie. See, I'm not doing anything. I'm not doing anything. I'm not. Hi. Don't hold me up. No. No. Just go away. Die. Thanks. Shush. We're hyena. We're trying to get away. Right, I think we managed it. I think we got away. Oopsie. See, that's what curiosity does. Curiosity gets you killed. But I think this is really cool. Hi, guys. Hey. He's doing not nice things. He's firing arrows at me, Lister. Please die. Right, shh, stop, okay? Stop. I love that, thanks. Nothing. Nothing. Right. Ooh, there's a rhino. Hello, rhino. I don't want to fight you. Where, hyena? I don't actually want to fight you either, to be honest. Oh, well, I'm going to have to now, aren't I? Okay. Do, 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 do. Yeah, you're dead. You came to pick on me. How did that work out for you? Not very well, actually, did it? No. Not very well. Oh, hello, scorpion. Ouchie. You know, you're picking on me and I'm already low health. And it's not very nice. Oh god, there's another one. All bloody excited to see me. Hello! Now die, thank you. Right, can I gain a bit of health back now, please? Thanks. What's up that way? Curious. Yeah, I don't have my health regeneration buff on because I'm not at my base. I just have the buff that I've just put on now with the aloe plants. Which is quite unfortunate. But it's okay. You see, I'm way too curious for my own good, but there's loads of iron around here, loads. Which is fantastic. Hey! Oh, hang on a minute, I'm not equipped. I am now. Hi. I have gained a level. Because I shot you in your wiener with my arrows. I'm only being curious. I think you're being very rude. Anything here worth pilfering at all? No? No? Any way up there? No. Hey guys, I'm back. You all dead? You all dead because I ran away? That's just silly. I really like this place. I really like the space as well. So much space to build. Lots and lots of space to build. Now where to get across there? They haven't finished it. Slacking a bit. Ooh, a box, I missed it. Oh, we'll have that, and we will have those. Don't want that. We'll have those, though. And we'll have that. And we'll take these just to drop it so it respawns. There we go. Okay. I don't want the bones. I don't want that. And we'll use those. All of them. Thanks. Awesome. Right, okay. Okay. We found a box. Found the box. Go up here. Have a little nosy. Sorry, an exploration. Okay, they're very into not finishing everything, aren't they? Imagine says me with half a built outpost. Half a built outpost. I think we should go down and see if that blacksmith's a decent blacksmith or whatever. Just to see. Just to see, shall we go down this way? Can we actually go down this way? I think we probably could. I don't think we'd lose that much health. We actually didn't lose any. So that is awesome. Hello? Don't mind if I just come through, do you? No? How many is the audio? Too many, probably. Hey! Oh, shoot. That wasn't a good idea. Keep moving because of the archer. Keep moving because of the archer. Yeah, you hit the tree a second while I equip my one at odds. Well, you want to fight? Come on then. Come on then. See, you're dead. I will have that. And you're just stuck near the fire. You've got your button stuck in it. That's awesome, you know. That's fine. You keep going. Now you can wait a minute. Now I'm looting. You can stay there. Your own stupid fault for being stuck. Oh, I put your fire out. You can move now. I was helping. Grateful wench. Oh, wow, my health's kind of low. Don't want to be rushing in. Like being silly and then dying and ending up back at my base again. I could use the aloe. Anyway, I suppose. We use these because this gives us water as well. Stack all these now. I don't know if that's still having an issue with it, but it's fine. I'm going to use both of those as well. Why not? Take some more water. I know there's quite a few of those were hyenas here as well, so I'm just going to take it easy, try and pull little things, little groups and things like that. So it's not to be so silly. Don't really want to die because of a silly mistake. I know we're not going to be able to get the blacksmith out if we do get one because of that camp up there. Hey. Oh, I haven't got my shield on. Hang on a second. That's better. Now we can play music together. Bye. You're very close to my camera. You're very close then. Hi, bird. Bye, bird. Hi, bird. Bye, bird. Hi. Hi, guy. Bye, guy. Hello, woman, with your pokey pokey stick. Bye, woman. No, give me that, give me that. I want that. Don't be rolling off anywhere. I can have a look what's up here now. Anything? Just another little camp. What's that person there? Oh, see, this is me, too bloody curious. Hi. Hi. Oh, I actually want you. Stop. Stop a second. Stop. You're a slaver. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Just get knocked out, woman. Fucking get knocked out, woman. Taskmaster one. I think there's another taskmaster over there as well. That's probably another one. Probably. Right, guys, can you come here a second, please? Hello? Excuse me. Why are you just chatting? I just tap him on the shoulder. Excuse me. Hi. Hi. Is that a taskmaster over there? I don't know what you said. I didn't hear you. I was talking. You was quite rude, actually, interrupting me while I was trying to talk. Hi, are you a taskmaster? No, you're a fighter. You're boring. Go away. Thank you. But I'll have that, and I'll have those. And I'll have that, and I'll have those. Thanks. Okay, well, you're all boring down here. I'm going home now. Although I do want to see what they are down there, because I am still being way too curious. Does this give me any health back? No, but it gives me a lot of water, so I'm going to use it. All of them. All of them. Which is fine, because, you know, it's not like I went to collect them. I don't want those. Go away. I probably could get out, you know. Probably could. Go round that way. Run. But I do want another taskmaster. I know there's a taskmaster up there now. So that's good. I want to see what's here. I see I'm being way too curious again. This is what's going to get me killed. Hello. Hi. Right, I'm sorry. You need to die. You're jealous of my purple hat. I know you are. And you need to get knocked out. Hi. Smelter too? No, thanks. Sorry, I'm just going to leave your body here. No, actually, I'm going to have to kill you. Otherwise, you're going to be... Sorry. Sorry and all that. But, you know, it happens. Guys. Guys. Oh, you're both archers. This is going to be fun. Yeah, you carry on working. Ouchie. That was a good shot, actually. Can't fault you for that one. That was quite good. You're doing all right. Keep going. Keep trying. Not quite good enough, though. Not quite good enough, though, mister. Don't really want to loot you. Because, you know, whatever. Hi. Look, I've got an arrow stuck in my truncheon. Look. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Just knock out. Thanks. Oh, and you're a three. You see, you're a three. You're a three. And I need to take you with me. I'm sorry. And I know I may waste the other guy. And how much he's already converted. But I'm sorry, he's a three. Oh, and they're not here still. That's cool. Come along. Beautiful night sky. Beautiful. I need some lighting. Oh, you're nearly done. But you're a level two. I can't help it. I've got to have that one. Got to. Wow. Sorry, guys. I know it's really dark. I will put this on. There we go. Not as dark now. Right, guys. Well, thank you very much for watching. Hopefully, I will see you in the next episode. I'm just going to put all my spoils away now. It's awesome. But until next time, bye for now.